How many times are you gonna stare at me from across the room before you finally say hi?
How come you don't have a girlfriend now?
Who says I don't?
Do you?
No.
How come you don't have a boyfriend?
Who says I don't?
We know you?
It's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I hold. But tonight I'm gonna let you know.
You should ask me out sometime.
Like a date?
Yeah, like a date.
Do I look like a fuckboy?
I don't really do.
So you're the fuckboy.
You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. You're scared to be lonely.
I'm coming with you. To protect you from the rather bear. If you get killed, how are we supposed to go on a date?
That's it, I'm not an arsonist.
Say that again.
I'm not an arsonist.
Say it again.
Why are you doing this?
We're looking for Cyrus and Nick.
What?
Is he on the premises?
So I have your number.
Which of these kids said the construction site was a good place to watch the fire?
That one.
Just don't blame me too.
Cyrus. Nix.
Cause I can't take this pain forever. And you won't find
Cyrus, Nix! Need you step outside right now.
I think I'm right for you.
We should go back.
You really think there's something out here?
I think we should go back.
Okay.
One thing first.
Hate it when you cry. It ain't working because you're perfect and I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away.
Harlan doesn't know where Cyrus is.
Are you 100% on that?
He doesn't know. Did you start the fires?
There are some people who don't.
Where is he?
Harlan.
What the fuck did you do?
Only what I had to.
You let her arrest him?
That thing is out there killing your friends. Right now, Cyrus is probably safer with Ramsey.
In jail?
In a juvenile detention center. Then in court, where he'll get a chance to explain his side of the story.
You fuck! You fucking piece of shit!
Gonna get him out.
Baron?
No. Cyrus. We all know he didn't do it.
I know you like me.
Fuck you.
See, we keep talking about that, but we never get around to it.